Hi, let's take an example to highlight negative values in a column. For this, select the column data, right click, go to format cells, select custom. Here, enter your formula for the data range, click OK. Now it will highlight your negative data with red.